accession. In any case, on the 5th of August 2019, India has thrown away any pretension to a legal claim to Kashmir. India has rescinded all measures, and its only claim to Kashmir today is the use of naked force by an army of occupation which numbers 900,000 troops and is perpetrating the most atrocious repression against the people of Jammu and Kashmir. 13,000 youth have been abducted. All political leaders are incarcerated. Torture is rampant. Collective punishments have been resorted to, and summary executions in fake encounters of young Kashmiris are the order of the day. Pakistan has expressed its solidarity with the people of Jammu and Kashmir in their struggle for self-determination, as promised to them by the resolutions of the Security Council and the principles of the United Nations Charter. Pakistan will continue its efforts in every international forum and in every capital of the world to promote the legitimate cause of the people of Jammu and Kashmir. We will be consistent and we will be strong in our support, and we are confident that the valiant people of Jammu and Kashmir will also remain resilient in their struggle for freedom and self-determination.